friends worthy, you'll have plenty of company to keep you entertained while you are trapped here. This swamp is a graveyard of those who have dared to trespass into my swamp.
Look at what we have here. A test subject for my new spell. Canis Transformare.
You sure look fresh and clean. You've never had to claw your way out of Earth before, have you? Ever wonder what it's like to be buried alive? Well, maybe tonight will be your lucky night then.
This is the voice of no man.
folks get superstitious about digging up the dead. Well, I can't blame them. The things I've seen would make your skin crawl. Similar to these juicy worms I just found. See, this job ain't all bad. These worms will make a tasty snack for later. A gypsy woman said I'd be burying 4 bodies tonight. I've buried 3 bodies so far. I wonder. I'll get the hole dug in and we'll just see who gets to lay in it. Be careful where it's red. Some buried folks don't stay buried and are likely to grab you around the ankle and pull you down with them. You know, I don't have to dig a grave for everybody buried here.